This is a portable radio in a straw hat, made by an American inventor in 1931.